we're not at war, the bells of peace ring all hours of the day and night. Kind of a nightmare, honestly.
Ready when you are. What's going on?
Maya, where's the little one?
Probably finding trouble.
Finding trouble, or causing it. May the six storms protect you.
Ugh, he's right. I should check on my apprentice.
Ava, are you still guarding the library?
Maya! Hey! Yes, I am definitely at the library, because you told me to stay there. Here! Because it's where I still am.
Keeping Ava in one place is like holding on to Quicksilver. But that's why I took her in. Either she was gonna get herself killed, or maybe I could train her to, you know, survive.
Attention! Monk Silvanus! Step trot! Surrender the Falcon Fragment immediately! We're gonna downsize your stupidly serene planet! That means we're gonna blow it up! God, I love this company! Form and function!
You there? How are your vast traps going?
My beast is dying! The life bleed from you.
Thank you. been around when the invasion started, we just might have held our own. Now ring the bell. I'm gonna need some iridium to get into the anchor hold. It'll amp up my siren powers. On an extremely related note, how do you feel about grave robbing?
Robbing a human grave is on my bucket list.
Good. There's some iridium hidden in the cemetery. Something tells me Ava's already there. She'll help you out. I've never actually been inside the anchor hold. It's got iridium protections around it, but I think I can get around them. There's a passage in my book of ancient siren techniques. Gonna go grab it, since the library's unprotected, and I'll catch up with you later.
A fair price.
You are forgotten.
If I take this. Thanks. Later. Oh, hey. I was just out here looting corpses. But wait. Is there a vault hunter like Maya used to be? Go on adventures, save the universe, kill bad guys.
There is more to it than that. But not much more.
Yes! That's so freaking cool, I want to die instantly. I'm gonna be a vault hunter too. Or I would be if Maya assigned me more than just guarding a dusty-ass library and staring at water for like 100 hours. Sorry, just really boring around here. So, we're gonna loot this graveyard or what? What you got, Gate? Nothing, bitch! You got nothing! Come on. Oh, crap!
Attention, everyone! This is Captain Tronch! Those monks are in that spooky graveyard! Wipe them out and make me proud! Then we'll go on to this awesome! Go, Dump Truck!
Rat time! up, no sweat. What you got, Tomb? You got nothing. Maya says the monks put iridium in tombs. So dead after spending money in the afterlife. We'll pay him back later. Like, if we're not also dead.
Huh. Empty. Weak.
But I know a few more places we can go.
Is noted.
Captain Trott here! Again! Why are you statue polishers fighting back? Anyway, I thought you were supposed to be all zen and shit. Stop this rebellion immediately, or I'll reduce your tranquil meditation planet to rubble.
Whence you came.
Gonna cut you down! This one. Ah, it's sticky! Why? Why is it sticky? Oh, monks are so weird.
Ever since I got here. Something about locked doors, man. Makes my palms itch.
like your enthusiasm. Good to see you, my boy. Don't hold back! They'll never lose.
Fighting off Malawan, but screw that! That Trunk guy is the worst, and I want to kick his dick off myself!
Ava, go protect the grain storerooms. Let the Vault Hunter take care of Malawan.
Got it, Maya. On my way.